What's up guys, and welcome back of course, and welcome back to a new video. This is a new game, it's called The Forest, and it's a horror survival game. And, well, it's, you know, I hate horrors, I hate horror movies, I hate horror stories, and I hate horror games. But I played this one before on the PC, and it's not a new game, it's quite old already. And I like the game because you can build stuff and you can build defensive, and if you want you can build bases, you know, and I love that kind of stuff, you know. So my PC was not strong enough, not fast enough, so I could not play it anymore. And about 2 weeks ago I saw it on PlayStation, so I'm like, hey, you know, I want to play this game. So yeah, let's go straight into single player. I'm going to start a new game for now to show you guys the intro, and then I explain some stuff. But we're going to be playing on my own save game, my personal save game. And I've been playing for 2 weeks already, so I'm a little bit stronger. I can do a little bit more stuff, and you know, I can show you guys some things that I built already. And I'm just gonna show you the intro because, you know, you need to do that. It's the whole story. So here we go. We're in a plane, of course. And yeah, look, I have a son. I don't even know, you know. But here in this game, I have a son. His name is Timmy. You know, he has his action doll there. Iron Man, of course. And we are going on a holiday, but then we get some turbulence, you know. I have my Coca-Cola, some food, and here we go. Oh my god. Not my food. Oh, 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 there goes my food. Yeah. Ooh. Ah. It's a rough landing, man. But lucky enough, of course, I survive. Woo! And here I am, Timmy! How are you doing? And oh my god, there's a cannibal. He's taking my son. Come on, get him! No! Ah! Come back! Timmy! Oh, what an intro, man. What a game. What a game. So here we are. I survived. I'm a little bit bloody. And Timmy's drawings and some pictures, and here we are. So this is the game. Of course, as you can see, the cannibal just put this axe in the stewardess. Whew. And here are we in the world of the forest. It's quite a big country, and you know, the idea is of course to get your son back, Timmy. But most importantly, of course, you have to stay alive. As you can see down there on the right, you are hungry. You don't feel good. The blue one there is, you know, your water level. And you need food. You get food by, well, you can eat berries or you can hunt animals, birds. You have deers, lizards, rabbits, squirrels, raccoons, turtles. You have snow rabbits and stuff like that, so you can, you know, you can kill them, you can eat the meat, and you can get the skin to let it dry, and then with that you can upgrade all your stuff. And like I said, we're not gonna play now. I have my own save game on there. I'm a little bit further. I'm already then 127 days in the game, so that's lots better, because I don't feel like starting over again, because now I'm a little bit weak. And at my save point, I'm a lot stronger, because here, you can see it here. If you go to stats, you can see that my the strength now is 20. And athleticism is 20 also. And in my game, I'm over 50. So, you know, that's a lot better. I hit harder, I strike harder, and I run faster. And that's, you know, very, very important. So I'm gonna be playing this game. I was not sure if I was gonna upload, because to be fair, this game is a little bit weird. It's scary as hell, and I was, you know, so I was a little bit scared to upload videos of it, because you know, the cannibals, and you have also mutants. They are just gross, you know, they are too scary, and I'm like, maybe not, you know, a good idea to do that. But then my friends at work said, you know, people are used to YouTube and they've seen, you know, worse things, so no problem, you can upload them. So I'm like, yeah, you know, why not, I'm just gonna try it. And if anybody, and you know, if you guys go like, whoa dude, I'm gonna stop. So like I said, I'm not gonna use this save because I just wanted to show you guys the intro. And you just have to survive, you have to set up a camp, and then of course you have to go save your son Jimmy, or Timmy, sorry. I know my son's name, it's Timmy. Oh my god. To be fair, I never looked for my son, because there's not really anything to start like a cutscene or something. So I've been surviving, I've been hunting, and I've been hiding for the cannibals. Very simple. And what I wanna do is of course just take over this world, you know, so I can go safely outside, do not have to worry about, you know, getting killed and stuff like that. And I wanna try to go for 365 years? Oh, come on, man. Days, and that's 1 year, and I'm hoping to do that with one life. So that's gonna be funny, it's gonna be a great laugh. It could be that I'm gonna get scared and scream like a little girl. That happens, you know, when something startles me. Because it could be that I'm chopping a tree, you know, like this, and I turn around and there's a cannibal, and I, ah! You know, you're gonna, you know, something like that. So, you know, just remember, when it happens, it's real. Because it's scary, man, it's a scary game, and I don't want to get killed, and it's just, some cannibals are just scary. But we're gonna run into them, you cannot do anything about it. But I'm gonna go to my personal save game. I have much more stuff there, I have more weapons, and some other things that I can show you guys. But the intro is important, you know, so you guys know the story a little bit. This is the plane. The other part of the plane is on the on another part of the world. So we can go. Hello, bird. Almost. So yeah, guys. See you in the next one. And we're gonna have some fun, man. That's the important thing. We're gonna just have some fun, and we're gonna survive. See you guys in the next one.